So the next command we are going to talk about is called docker kill. Imagine you are trying to stop a container. That container is not responding to the stop command. Then you can use the docker kill command. So docker kill command is something similar to killing or hard rebooting a machine. So let's say docker ps. Okay, so I can use docker kill Jenkins. So this will immediately kill the container. So it's kind of a hard reboot of a machine. Yes.